taken the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on. Let's see if some interesting information comes from the configuration chosen for the next lap. Satisfied with what he's done so far. That's the end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello and welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. We'll be bringing you live coverage of the Moto2 race in just a few minutes. The weather is great and the temperature is perfect. We're now coming from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto2 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites. Moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they will have to give 100% from the very beginning.
Oh!
While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race.